This is the hang glider, explained. This is no smooth sailing. Grip and finger strength is important as judging your dismount correctly. And you have to use all your core strength to create enough grip tension for the final dismount, or you'll be left hanging and getting very wet.